Hey guys, welcome back. Fallout 76 gameplay is going to start this grind. Oh man. Let's see, we gotta finish a couple of these, little miscellaneous quests that we've been working on. Let's see if we can get them done today. See if we got anything new today. Watch it be more scrap kits. 40 repair kits for 1,000 caps. Holy shit. Is that worth it though? Yeah, I think it is worth it though, because like if you get So for 250 atoms, you get 6 kits. It's 12. It's 44. I don't know, the math doesn't make sense. Yeah, the math doesn't make sense. Yeah, so I think it's the 1,000 is just worth it. But do I really need that many repair kits? Because I mean, I'm really thinking about this one. But does that mean that they're gonna degrade the weapons quickly? Because I've noticed that Bethesda tends to degrade a lot of the higher end weapons really quickly. So are they only doing this as a money grab? And we're gonna notice our weapons degrade pretty quickly and faster, or break faster over a period of time. I'm hesitant. I really am. I mean, it seems like a great deal, but I don't know. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, I don't know, a lot of these companies I question, because sometimes they have very questionable reasons for doing things, and it's all about money, 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 money. It's all money grab. Oh, wait, what was that? I saw a skin that I might have liked. Where'd it go? Ooh. I didn't see this camouflage paint. Should I get it? I need 300 more atoms. I do like that camouflage paint. We'll do it later. We said we're coming here to take care of more quests. I'll do some shopping. I'll do that later. I mean, 1,000 atoms for 40 repair kits. That's questionable. I don't know. It's good. It's a good price. I mean, you do get a lot, but like I said, is Bethesda gonna degrade weapons quickly? You just spend 1,000 atoms for repair kits that aren't gonna help very long. Because I've noticed a lot of my high-end weapons are starting to break quickly. And it sucks because my perk card, I have a perk card that is supposed to avoid that. And for some reason, it's just, it seems like it hasn't been doing its job lately. I mean, I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm new to this Fallout 76. I've only been playing for a little bit. I haven't been on here very long, but yeah, from what I'm seeing, I've noticed the weapons and even some of the body armor is starting to degrade more quickly. You know, faster than before. All right, let's see what's my weight right now. 286. Which weapons do I have? Yeah, like I'll give you an example. Like for instance, where is it? My boomstick. I only use my boomstick. And I was fighting a Scorch Beast. That was the first time I used that boomstick. And I was fighting a Scorch Beast and got to use it 5-6 times and then it broke. And that was the first time I used that boomstick. So I was like, how's my weapon that I just started using break? I didn't understand. And I just got it and it was at full capacity. I had just gotten it. So, like I said, sometimes Bethesda's the thing, they do things to be greedy and it's all a money grab.
Well, I gotta get back to monitoring the radio chatter.
Excuse me. Alright, let's see what we can find here. What do I need? I don't need any of this. Alright, let's do our usual things first. Yeah, you guys know, when I log in, I usually like to fast travel, see if there's any good plans, any vendors that are out there that have any good stuff. And you know, I'm a pack rat. Oh, did they take over this house? They sure did. It's nice. I like it.
Back to work now, comrade.
The entrance is blocked. Oh wow, they even got a nice little boat out here. This is a really nice location. I like this. Huh. Alright, let's see what kind of goodies they have. I don't have that plan. Plasma gun, refined beta, weight tuner. Oh, I don't. You know what? Yeah, I'll get this plan because I don't have this one. Interesting. I like the aesthetic of it though. Alright. Oh shit. Sorry, my fingers are a little off because I was playing Helldivers all day yesterday. So just getting adjusted to this is, it's a little challenging. My brain doesn't work as it used to. So what we're doing. The plans, yes. Plans. It happens with age. Alright, let's go see what this guy has. It happens with age and, you know, medical conditions that haven't spoken about, but other things going on. It happens to us all. No shit. I'm just gonna get trapped. Hello, good sir. I like your place. Some nice goodies in here. What's that fuzzy hat? I like that strong. Man outfit. The radio lighting. Do I have the radio lighting? I think I do. Fine receiver. Yeah, I don't want that one. Alright, let's visit the rusty prick. We haven't visited the rusty prick in a while. Somebody left us a goodie bag. See, that's one thing I love about this community. People are very nice and leave goodie bags everywhere. Yeah, it seems like someone's been here already. Alright. You know where I'm going. I've had luck going to Anchor Farms and visiting the scavenger trader. I've already ran into her twice last week. And she had some pretty good plans. No peril. Nothing like that last time where I first found her. She had a hunter's long coat and what other item was it? I made a video about it. She had some other item with her. That was really rare. And I couldn't believe it. Yeah, see, somebody's been here already. Let's see if she's here. Oh, I don't think she's here. Yeah, she's not here. Alright. Damn it, I was hoping she was gonna be there. Yeah, and going back to what I was saying, Fallout community, they're all pretty nice and people are very helpful in this game. I've met a couple of people that are just complete jerks. Cool. Thank you. Yeah, I met a couple of people in this game that are complete jerks. They came in and destroyed my camp. Yeah, at first they're being nice and waving and doing the little Mothman dance, and then they just started destroying my camp. And I actually seen a video online about that. What do they call them? Grifters? And they say that it's become a problem. Floating in space forever. The high level characters, I guess people are bored and track down lower level characters and start destroying their homes. And they looked up all the information about legacy weapons and weapons that are no longer available that people have that are high level powerful weapons. Oh man, yeah, I got all these plans. I'm surprised I have all the plans already. It's $4.99 plans. Still doing the Tadpole quest. I haven't finished that one up. Did you just hear a donkey? Yeah, I don't know what it is about donkeys. I love donkeys. I love the way they start yelling and screaming. And they get excited. It's the little donkeys. Yeah, I have all these. Oh, I got a ton of plans here. 1996. Yeah, well, actually, I love Fallout. I love the franchise. I'm not, you know, too big onto the lore because I'm more of a Star Wars type of guy, but
I do love Fallout. Snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
Nice place. It's a nice place, I like it.
Pull my finger, kid. Wait! Too late. Back in my day, we did mutate.
I haven't hit rock bottom yet. Just you wait.
How's it going today? Well, finally, clear day.
Is that a frog? Oh, frog.
I can already tell it's gonna be a long day. Finally, a clear. Your work won't wait on the weather, that's for sure. Where's the store at?
This place has a lot of potential.
Am I missing something?
You know, licorice tastes better. Respect isn't that hard to come by.
Okay, I was looking at the first time around. Okay, let's see. I have all those cards. Meat pal? Sure. Mole rat chime. Nuka Girl Area Rod. Yikes. Tatter curtains, vintage water cooler. Vintage water cooler. I don't know. That might be a little bit too much. Too rich for my blood.
Poor kid these days. Then again, maybe it's
maybe he's got a plan that I don't have. Hang tight. Alright, I thought that was for me. Yeah, you may have a plan I don't have yet. Let's take a look and see.
Oh, thought I heard someone creeping around.
Damn it. I just spent 100 cap. Hey, he's got it here for 10. Okay. Damn it. I think that's all the camps that I've seen that are around. That may have some significant stuff. Wait, did I visit? I don't think I visit her, and I can go get that You Got Me, or I can come and visit Bastion Park. Alright, Rebecca. Coming to visit you. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Oh, look at this weapon collection. Very, very nice. Like, I've been to this place before. Well, I've run into this player home before.
Ad Victorium.
Ad Victorium. Yeah, I've been here before. Upstairs. There goes the stairway and the shop. Too rich for my blood.
The Does killing feral ghouls go against the Hippocratic Oath?
Who's a thinker? I mean, she did grind for that stuff. Ah! It just disappeared. Alright, let's go kill this jaguar. It's behind me. So I mean, it's... What should we hit him with? Let's hit him with this. Oh, he's over there. Where is he? There he is. Oh no, those are super mutants. Damn, those robots took care of that. They made quick work of them. Where's this damn bear at? Am I in the right place? I am in the right place. He's not here. Do I need to eat something? I need to eat something. Where's this damn bear? Yeah, if I don't see him, I'm gonna just probably abandon this mission and go somewhere else. Oh shit, there goes the Scorch Beast. What kind of Scorch Beast is that? You know, lately I haven't seen too many Scorch Beasts. That's just that one run in. Where to go? Come here, come on, Scorch Beast. There it is. Come on, I'm shooting at you. I want to see if you got any goodies. I'll knock you out of the air. Nothing. Yeah, he probably took off. Alright, let's go see. If we can find this bear. Where is the objective? I don't see it lighting up. Light up. There it goes, it's lighting up. This is supposed to be here. I'm in the right area, but I don't see it. Somebody already kill it? And I just gotta pick up the meat. Oh, I hear him. Oh shit! He wasn't here the entire time. Motherfucker. I mean, I would be pissed off too if I was sleeping and all of a sudden an armored little bus should come and behind me and got me. I'd be pissed off too. Run! Get back up. Kill you, but I have to. Holy shit, he was hiding in here the entire time. Yikes. Yeah, it's a great spot to hide, too. Alright. One out of five? Wait, I picked up the meme. Why is it not? Hmm. Rash tag me. So I get five of those. Two just call me. Alright. I'm gonna have to salt it. Where's that perk card? Well, you salt the food so it can last longer. Oh, I forgot about this, son of a gun. I don't want my weapons to degrade, so... Oh, shit. That's not the one I want. I want that one. Stable weapons. Alright, we're good, I think. I think we're good for now. Alright, let's see, where is the... This one's a piece of garbage. That one doesn't help at all. Salt perk. Is it here? Oh, there it is. I put food in your inventory was spoiled 30% slower. Okay. Yeah, let's use this one. So I need to preserve that meat. Alright, we said we're close by, so let's get down there. Is that the way? That's the way. Let's go visit this place. Yeah, we need to start knocking out these missions as much as possible. I've actually been playing around way too much. Not getting these missions done. These missions. You speaking English? What are you speaking there, Mashins? What the fuck is that? Is that what I think it is? Oh, yes. You know how many... Oh, my God. I've only faced him once. I had a hard time fighting him. I don't have anything. Do I have any heavy weapons? Let me see. I have this, where is it? There it is. Yeah, but it's gonna take me a while to fight him. Fuck that, no. Let's avoid him. If we can avoid him, let's avoid him. Alright, let's go around. I do not want to fight him. Him and that blue devil. Werewolf looking thing. I hate fighting that damn werewolf. Even though I've already leveled up and I can take him on my own, but man, he takes a lot of my ammo. He takes a lot of my time. And I think I still need to level up a little bit more to take him out a little bit more with more ease. Maybe just get one shot out. Just enjoy looking for trouble. Maybe just get one shot. Where'd he go? Oh, he's hiding behind that damn container. Alright, I'm not gonna hit him. Yeah, I remember the first time I encountered that devil. The blue devil, I was at level 20. I think it was. Man. And then I got stuck in one of these damn trailer containers. And he had me stuck there. And every time he would use that, what was it, that howl, I would run to the back of the container. So he had me stuck there for the longest. Thank my lucky stars, the Brotherhood showed up and he got entertained with him. Oh shit. He got entertained with him. We got entertained with them. She said, I got one foot in the coffin. Oh, I need more plastic.
Who taught this fucker how to shoot?
Your mama. That's who taught me. So tell me who's your mama. They're hiding something in here. What are they hiding? Ah, there's something up there. They're protecting something. Well, I reached the bastion point. Yeah, like I said, I love the Fallout franchise. I just never really got deep into the lore, and with the new Fallout TV show coming out and me getting into Fallout 76, I really want to start getting more into the lore. Especially because a lot of Fallout fans, I've realized they're like Star Wars fans. They really love the franchise so much they get deep into the lore. Make any noise. Oh, here comes little bugs. Where's the other one? There he is. Ay, puta madre. You almost got me. Motherfucker. Yeah, you got way too close for comfort. supposed to investigate here? Give me that water, that basket. Damn it, I know that recipe already. Why don't they give me something I don't know? Bo Peep's mission notes. Count, sorry, Black Sheep's last effort didn't pan out. So can I pick the briefcase? No, I can't pick up the briefcase. After that, all right, we're gonna have to go figure out where else we're gonna go from here, but let's see if there's any other place that's close by that I can knock out while I'm here. Oh, look, a Scorch Beast. Do I want that trouble right now? Do I want that trouble? I'm just calling for trouble. Look. And it's a glowing beast. Oh, I'm just calling trouble over here. I want to see it up close. Yeah, don't poke the bear. Let's get out of here. Damn. See what I mean? I already spoiled. Oh, it's right there. My bad. Nope, I didn't spoil. Take it back. Oh, I didn't need to return the honey. Now that I remember. Alright, now we did this. Let's go return the honey. But next journal. See, there's still a few that I gotta grind. Alright, let's go to the teapot. What? Oh yeah, I'm overcumbered. I gotta drop some junk. Don't need the aluminum. I need the plastic. Don't need the leather. Damn it. I do need the cloth. Don't need the glass. Don't need that. Man, I can only use it. Don't need that. That's got a screw and some lead. I do need the lead. Need the plastic. Let's see if I have any alcohol on me. Yep, sure do. Alright, let's go drop off this honey. Or call me Mr. Buttersworth, whatever his name is. Yeah, I really hope the new Fallout series is a good one. I have high hopes for it. It looks good so far. A lot of people online don't like it, but I thought it was okay. I don't know why people are just. They're just not happy with what other people give them. Oh, I saw his ass. He's in there somewhere. I just saw him move. There he is. Blow up the car. We'll call him out. Come on. Come on. You know you want to come out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, that was my own doing. Oh shit. The truck gonna blow up. Yeah, that was kind of my own doing, wasn't it? Where is he? Come on out. Oh shit, where'd he go? He was right there. Where in the hell did this guy go? Is he hiding somewhere? Oh, there he is. Hey, son of a gun. You almost got me. Almost. Almost got me. What other goodies do we have in here? I can just scrap that. I'll scrap this. Oh, you know what? One game I do want to get into again is Fallout 4. I've been seeing a lot of people, especially in the modding community, really do some great work with AI. So I want to get back into Fallout 4 and start modding it heavily. Let's see if my experience is any different from my last playthrough with it. I'm pretty sure it will be different. I need to go back and fix my armor. I forgot it was broken. Yeah, my last playthrough, I broke a couple of armor items. I need to fix those. Poor Pharaoh. Yeah, but not so poor once he started attacking you. I've been here before and I didn't realize that note was there. See, this is one thing I love about this Fallout 76 and all the other Fallout games. Like, you don't really see all the things that are there in front of you. I love how you can always come back and find something new. Something you missed. Like, what is that? Oh, yes. Get some oil out of that. I can sell that. They don't weigh that much. Alright, let's go visit the, what the hell? Look at this. I'm leaving him up there.
A wise man once said, while there is tea, there is hope. My hope black with a touch of honey.
Where is it? There it is. What the hell? Oh, little soldier.
I do apologize for the condition of the garden. We are short-staffed at the moment, and good help is so hard to find.
Yeah, you should be ashamed yourself, robot. It's in a deplorable state. You're gonna get your hands dirty. What is he gonna give me for a reward?
Challenging day.
Wait, I don't have that plan. He gave me a nice plan. Oh, I do have that plan. Son of a biscuit eater. You son of a biscuit eater. You gave me something I already have. I'm not gonna bring you any more honey. Dude, this is like the second time you do that to me.
Always a pleasure, sir.
You give me something I already have. Alright, let's go. Let's grab this junk. So I'm out there. Carry a necessary weight. Man, son of a biscuit eater. This dude gave me something I already have. I need to finish this physical exam. The last time I visited this place, there's a shit ton of ghouls there. Let's see, what's the Charleston station? What? Was there a... There's a traveling robot that I ran into here at Charleston station. It was a trading robot. Oh, was it here? Yes, it was. It was in the. I ran into him at the other end of that bridge. Where's that bridge? It's back there. Okay. Forgive me, my memories. My memory shot. It's not what it used to be. Ooh. Why, thank you for all your goodies. Alright, robot, let's see what you got.
Resupply here, citizen.
Deathclaw steak. I need the meat.
Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Do I want that one? No, I don't. I have the heavy leather.
Now, trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear.
Don't have that one. Alright, so let's see what we can sell them. It takes one cat for that. Screw it. you for that.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Blood bun meat. I might need that meat. I have a feeling I might need that. I'm not gonna sell it.
Requisitions now available.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna need that wedding ring. I'm gonna look it up and see what's the importance behind it. Alright, let's see what we can sell. What we have. Let's throw that in there. What do we have that we can sell? Yeah, because all these little items are the items I want to keep. Because I want to sell them later. Or sell, not sell them, I want to display them later. Alright, I'll sell one Nuka Cherry, one dark, one orange. One Nuka Wild. Oh, actually, no, I want to keep that. Where is it? There it is. Alright, what about the apparel? Did I pick up any extra items I don't need? No, because all this stuff I like, I want to keep. Skirt. I'll get rid of that ranger outfit. Damn, somebody's getting shot up. Damn, sounds like somebody's really getting their ass handed to them. So I don't want to sell that. I like the handmade. Alright. Let's go. Oh, but I should have.
Ammunition and other supplies.
Dropped some rounds in there.
Here.
Just drop that in there. That's good. Alright, dude. Let's. Why did I pick that up?
If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service.
I don't remember picking that up. Why did I get that? Did I pick that up? I think I did.
Requisitions now available. Ammunition and other supplies. Available here.
Very good. Let's drop that wedding ring before I lose it. did I pick that up? I don't remember when I picked that up. Alright, so let's go ahead and see what else we can do. Sounds a riddle. I don't need to go there right now. Should we finish the hunt? Yeah, we should probably finish the hunt. Yeah, we should probably finish that hunt, but you know what, first I'm gonna go, because I said I was gonna finish that one too. Alright. Be patient with me, guys. I'm trying to grind as much as I can through all these missions. Oh, you know what? I forgot. We're gonna go and visit that traveling robot to see if he was there. And we forgot to do that. Dang it. But we do have some goodies here. Let's go see if there's anything in these trailers. Oh yes, we got some more. I don't know if y'all can explain something to me, but I've been seeing a lot of people talk about vacuum tubes. What is this whole situation with vacuum tubes? Like, I've had a couple of people ask me for vacuum tubes. I don't get it. What's behind that? I'll probably look it up today. That's if I remember, but yeah, I'll probably look it up today. Just to see what the whole fuss is about with these vacuum tubes, when people keep asking for them. Like, can you create something special out of the vacuum tubes? I mean, is it like a running gag? I don't know. Yeah, I'll sell that to him. See, this is locked. Nope. I might have to go check those rail cars. buddy. Let me sell this to you.
Had a hard day of killing and looting. Don't want to haul it back yourself. Sell it here.
No, most of the stuff I don't want to haul back myself. You're right, I'll sell it to you. Make up some of that money I lost traveling around the wasteland.
Wanna buy some junk?
Alright, we picked up more junk. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back to the camp. And we're gonna have to get more meat. Alright, let's go back to the camp. I'm a little upset we missed the Charleston Station Bridge. So that robot was there. It might still be there. Let's go ahead and offload this stuff. Is that more than that. You know, let's just type it in. What am I doing here? No, wait. Wrong way. Sorry guys, I told you my little brain. My brain is just sometimes it just isn't there. What else I can come up with. What am I doing? Level up. 80. Yay. Yeah, we don't need to bulk anything now. That's the problem with me. That's not worth 100 caps. Oh, a few things sold. Okay. So let's, what do I need to... Oh, I know what I was going to do before I left.
The key to life. Gotta focus.
I gotta draw my weight, so... Let's see what else I can leave behind. I can leave canned dock behind. Leave the honey behind. Damn, it's four already. Yeah, I think it's completely full. I ain't got time for you. Let's see. Didn't get any of that. What can I take with me to help with this weight issue I've got going on? Yeah, I probably need to put some of these things up for sale. Yeah, maybe sell these turbo fertilizers. You know what? Maybe I should sell. I have some apparel that I can sell. Where is it? It's like a cowboy hat that I had. Oh, here it is. Cowboy hat and that duster. There. Let's do half the price. 15th about right. I know somebody will like it. And help with this weight issue that I've got going on right now. I'm supposed to. I see. Red tag. I mean, the red stack. Yo. Alright, so the rest of those meats I can cook with no problem.
Lights in the sky. It's communication.
Yeah, you see what I mean? You get players that come in here and try to harass you. Just, I pay no attention to them. And when they try to just blow up my house, I just get the hell out of there. I had a few of them try to do it to me. And they just come in to bother people. They're bored. Oh! Look at this. Got some goodies. I need this material. Well, the good thing is he didn't blow up my house, so that's a good thing. Sometimes I'll stick around and try to blow your stuff up. And I've learned that if this house or items are already in the game, if you make your camp within certain items already established in the game, like this building here, when players like that come around and try to destroy your place, a lot of the more important stuff, if you put it inside, it won't get destroyed. Because the last couple of times that they came to try to destroy my house, all my stuff that was in here survived. It's just people that are bored. They got nothing else to do. They've done most of the quests and missions, and high level players, they just want to come and harass low level players. Which I think is pretty pathetic. Why would you want to do that? Go find, if you're bored with this game, go find another game to play. You know, let the new players enjoy the game. Because for a while, I was, you know, the first time they started happening to me, where they would come in and harass me. That's another thing. Your little camp machine here, hide it inside these buildings that are already within the game. Because they will try to destroy your building so your camp can be dropped into the ground and merged within inside the game, and it's hard to get it out. This has happened to me before. Oh yeah, like I was saying, you're bored with this game because you've already done most of the stuff that's in this game to do. Go find another game. Go find another game to play. You know, don't sour the experience for players that are just coming in. And you're actually doing a disservice. You know why? Because if you're souring the gaming experience for a lot of new people that are coming to this game, and they see how a lot of players are behaving, they're gonna walk away from this. And if, you gotta remember, if Microsoft and Bethesda, after a while, they don't see an increase in revenue from new players coming in and subscribing to like Fallout First or buying stuff within the game, they're gonna take their time to create another game. Fallout 5, Fallout 6 after that, if we do get one, which I'm pretty sure we will, but you gotta remember, if you saw the experience for a lot of players, especially if you're a fan, and you're harassing other newcomers, you're doing yourself a disservice. You really are. Because if they don't get that money, Microsoft doesn't get the money, but doesn't get the money they need to create new games, it's going to be longer till you get another game, another Fallout game. So just don't do it. You know, not only you're souring the gameplay for new players, you're doing yourself a disservice because you're chasing people. Well, you're chasing money away that can help Bethesda and Microsoft use to create another game, another Fallout game that you would enjoy. So just don't do it. Don't do it, and just go about your day and go and play another game if you're bored. That's enough of my rant. Alright, it's over there. Because, yeah, you know, ever since I kind of Fallout 76, I really enjoy playing. You know, for the most part, I would say 90% of the community? Yeah, I'd say about 90% of the community is very helpful, very generous. But that one 10% of the community, that 10% of the community just... little bastards. Sometimes they make the gaming experience a horrible one, and it's just, you just want to stop playing. I remember the first few times I was getting harassed, I just completely stopped playing the game. I walked away from it. I really didn't want to come back, but I gave it a second chance. And then I was also looking at how to like avoid, what they call those grifters. High level radiation. What is this? I don't know. I saw that sign that said high level radiation, so. Oh! Shit. Yeah, this is high level radiation. Who's that over there? Oh, that's a super mutant. Alright, let's do this. Because the last time... the last time I used the power armor, I forgot that when you put on your power armor, your regular armor gets removed, right? And so when I went to go scrap a lot of the materials that I had at a workbench, I scrapped a lot of my armor that I was using. Yeah, I wasn't too happy about that. So let's go back and look. Remember? Bolstering, chameleon, logging deep, and stuff. Okay. You know what? I haven't used this weapon yet, and I might want to use it. Where is it? The Foundation Vengeance. But let's use this one first.
Strongest super mutant. Nice try.
Yeah, I wasn't going after you, I was going after the mutant. Yeah, I got something for you right here. Metal oh shit. Oh shit, damn, this gun is fucking powerful. Yeah, you're as grass. Holy shit, this gun is powerful as shit. Where did I get this gun? Where do I remember getting this gun from? Oh, I got it from a vendor. A player vendor. He's selling it for really cheap. Kind of like for 1500 caps or something like that. Holy shit, I know this is powerful. Yeah, you fucking mutants are in trouble now. Yeah, mofos are in trouble. I picked up a new toy. Yeah, I picked up a new toy and you guys are real trouble now. I love this song. Yes. I can sell it. I'll sell it. So this one too, and this one. And this one. Oh, there's a note. Might have to go and see what's inside that. The mod. I might have to see what's inside that that nuclear waste pump. I'll go in there in a little bit. Yeah, I read that pretty quickly, didn't I? Oh, that damn monkey, I heard him. Where's that monkey? I know, I'm not crazy, I heard that monkey. Okay, maybe I am crazy. All right, let's go ahead and go into that area in the middle. Let's see what's there. Might be some goodies in there. Oh shit. they sure were some goodies in here. I wasn't expecting him. Oh, what's in the middle? There's gotta be something there. Uranium deposit. Nice. Yeah, sure as hell wasn't expecting him there. Oh, here's another one. There's only two deposits. Let's go back and see just in case. No, it's only two deposits. Oh, you little bastard. I see your ass. Come here. Make quick work of them. God, I love this gun. Making quick work of their asses. Alright, let's get back up there. Because I saw something that, oh, she's got that outfit that I'm looking for. I like that outfit. I heard Red Roach. Where the hell is he? There he is. I don't have time to take over this workshop. Alright, let's go back up. We don't miss anything here. Nuka-Cola. Any more junk for this pack rat? Let's get some moldy food. Have you guys ever had anything good come out of these bodies? I mean, I've searched these bodies many times and never picked up anything from them. If anybody has, let me know. Because honestly, I've never picked anything up good from those bodies. They've never had anything. As many times as I've tried searching them, see if they have anything good. Nothing. Nada. Absolutamente nada. It's crap. I'll wait. What's our weight limit? We got time. Alright. We gotta search for clues. Let's go find those clues. Alright, you bastard. You almost got me. I'll give you that. You almost got me. See what happens? See what happens when you fuck with people? You're dead. That's what happens. You get in bed on a nice little Wendigo just hanging out. And you pull a waste. But you had to mess with the Buckethead. And it's just like the mole people. Them pudgy little bastards. I love those mole people. I think they're the cutest little things. I hate killing them, but those pudgy little bastards. Always like coming after us. Alright, we're almost there. Pretty sure we're gonna run into some type of enemy in here. inside the objective area. And we gotta find clues. What's over there? Is that what I think it is? It is. There's a whole horde of rat stags that I need to go after. Got the meat. Oh, this will be good against the Deathclaw. Maybe I should go get the Deathclaw and the other bear while I'm at it. Now that I have this gun. Take out that Deathclaw with ease. Don't speak too quickly. Don't jinx yourself. Alright, let's go to that barn. It's the first time I ran into some cranberries. So I harvest these cranberries. Maybe I can plant them in my homestead. Massacred all these rad stags. Poor little guys. Please give me a mod. Please give me a mod. Please give me a mod. Damn it, no mod. Damn it, no mod. I run out of food. Vámonos a comer. Vámonos a comer. Alright, let's eat. Should I eat? Let's eat the sugar bombs. Let's eat this red roach meat. Ugh. Let's see, just glowing me while we're at it. Yeah, because I'm not going to need that. Alright, it says I contracted some type of disease. Now let's fix that. Scorch ghouls? What are we running into? Sounds like ghouls.
Ever believe it when someone says it's a quick job? Only quick jobs are when you kill first and ask questions later. And that ain't Meg's way.
Who's there?
I don't want to kill you, dude.
It's mine! Something's out there, I knew it.
Yeah, I probably want to get away from that.
People think we're the bad guys.
Yeah, I'd get away from that truck, dude. Did I pick that up? Oh, when I killed that old blino. Bam, it just picked it up. Holy shit. That was a while back. What's going on with your PC? Oh. Poor Raider. He died. Alright, we can help our ally. He just picked up his cryptic piece. Dang it. Is here. Alright, give me something good. Nothing. What is that? Is that an excavator? Yeah, it is. Alright, let's go search for these clues, because we're still missing this one. Search for clues for Thomas. We're still looking for Thomas. Or whatever's left of Thomas. My luck. Ooh, it already blew up. I was gonna say, with my luck, it'll probably blow up when I'm walking right next to it. Oh, it's in the barn. Alright, I completely missed it. I was already there. Where? How? When did I miss it? Wait. Oh, okay, I picked up the sample. Yeah, I don't want to clear the elements. Alright, since we gotta look for clues. I've learned that. That means that there's gotta be a clue here somewhere. It's probably in these rocks somewhere. Yeah, show me, it's right here. Where's the other clue at? Okay, maybe if I get myself some space and walk away. Highlight it. Come on, highlight it for me. Think there's a clue in the house? Possibly. Maybe outside the house? Something I looked over, I didn't see. Should I just start yelling, Thomas? Where are you? Thomas, my boy. Where are you? Oh, here's some bones. Is that you? Is that you, Thomas? Maybe something in here. Cause it says we're in the objective area. I don't see like it's right there. It should be here somewhere. You're gonna have to come back. Wait, I just saw your ass highlight. Why did you not do it anymore? Alright, we're gonna have to come back because I gotta finish the one with the death claw and the bear. Yeah, okay, I'll come back. I need to finish the Deathclaw one and the bear. Alright, let me take... Oh, the Tsunami camp showed up. And maybe they have good plans. Alright. He's probably got some good apparel. Let's go see what he's got. And he sold those hazmat suits too, while I'm at it. What time is it? Man, it's almost about time for me to go. Oh, nice. Nice little treehouse. How do you get up there?
Evaluating naughtiness levels. Evaluation complete. Naughtiness levels exceed all projections. What has this world become?
Oh, I guess we can. Let's do the tour. Let's do the White Springs tour. I remember the first time I came to the White Springs. I was in associated with the Enclave. And those robots beat the shit out of me. They took my ass to town. Talk about a massacre. Them damn robots massacred my ass. I've never seen this bone hammer. Oh, but I don't have the caps. Hmm. Damage to ghouls. Yeah, but I don't want to waste my caps on that right now. Well, I'll take that jumpsuit. That's a new one. I'll take these, why not? Right now at this workbench. I need some of this lead. And I really wish we could have scrapped those robot parts. Look at that rat stack. Oh, is that a rabbit? What was that? No, that wasn't a rabbit. Oh, now it's running. All right, let's dump some of this stuff in here. Let's go to the White Springs and sell those hazmat suits. And then go visit my raider buddy. Drop off what he needs. And then go finish off the hunt. So we're making pretty good progress. Oh, last night's Helldivers. I should have recorded it. Damn it. Now I'm thinking about the things that happened last night. We had a few close calls because we're being chased down by those large chargers. And man, we had a few close calls. Finally figured out how to take them down. Oh, you know what? There might be plastic over here. I need plastic. Yes. I'm telling you guys, I'm a huge pack rat. I love picking up my junk. There it is. I'll sell it. Sold it. Damn it. What are you?
Serve and protect.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, I'll keep those for prime. Nah, I'll keep that. Oh, no. Wait. What did I just sell him? I just saw him supply I didn't want to sell. What was it?
Serve.
I mean, it would have showed up right there, right? If I would have sold it to him. Yeah, it would have showed up right there. What did I... Was it just a damaged thing? Yeah, it was just a damaged. Did I sold him something I didn't want to sell?
May I be of assistance?
You know, I'm gonna drop this weapon when I get home. Cause I don't have enough ammo. Alright. Some of my junk.
At your service.
Well, I'll sell you all my diluted stamp packs.
At your service, sir.
I don't know, sir. Addicts.
May I be of assistance?
All right, the rest of this stuff is gonna rot. I don't get rid of it. I'll keep the blackberries.
At your service, sir.
Alright, let's get back. Oh, ventilator kicks. Let me go drop off this stuff to my buddy. The Raider buddy. My Raider buddy.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level
when you're picking up robot. Oh, these pudgy little fuckers. Where is he? I heard him. Where is he? Oh, you pudgy little bastard. Why did you have to show up? I like you. I like your little pudgy bastards. Alright, dude, I finally brought you the thing you've been asking for.
One of the psychics in the network predicted you'd return with it. Guess he was right. Nice. So, I think that's really all the proof I need. You can handle at least some stuff. I can work with that. Tell you what, I've been monitoring the radio chatter, and I'm gonna find something else for you. Might take a bit of time, though.
Sure. Sounds good.
Good work there, friendo. Remember, mum's the word about the net.
Sure. Well, at least give me a Tesla rifle. Alright, what ammo do I not need? I don't need that one. Don't need the 50 round, 50 caliber rounds. Don't need that. Oh, I do need that. Alright, let's go and drop this weapon in here. It's full. Alright, let's drop. Let's drop the magazines in there. Where are the mag? Where's the mag? Okay, Grognak. The Unstoppables. Where's the other one? It's in functioning and working condition. I don't need to fix anything right now.
Listening is the key to life. Gotta focus.
Oh, do I want to scrap this? I don't. All right. Just drop this mod off. His armor. That's nice. I'm gonna have to find out what type of armor that is. Bye bye, buddy. Have a nice trip. May the Mothman be with you. That's a new camp. That one just showed up. They might have some goodies. Alright, so what's weighing me down? It's the Radstag. It's the meats. It's the meat. Another floating treehouse. Wait, I've been to this camp before. I have. I've been to this camp before. Have I? This is the same guy? I think it's the same guy. No, it's not. It's a different player. Thank you for the cake. Alright, let's see what you got. Let's go sell this. This guy just show up? He did. Let's go sell these armors. They're weighing me down because I'm gonna need the extra carry weight. I'm gonna take care of the Deathclaw and the other bear. The other pudgy little bear. Right there. Okay, he's got a little bitty camp. Talent serum. Damn it. Nothing good. No goodies.
May I be of assistance?
You know what? Let me drop off. I think I have a few plants here that I can drop off. Holy shit, when did I pick up all those mole miner gauntlet ones? Let's drop all these two and go drop off some more later at other stations. Oh, you know what? They might want some. Yeah, y'all can have some. I'll give you some goodies. What should I give them? I'm pretty sure a lot of people give them. I'll give them some of the blackberries. Oh, you know what? They can have stem packs. Am I fusion cores running out of power? Oh, the perk card. I forgot to change the perk card. Where my fusion cores last longer. Let me charge these and go get the other ones. I wish I could fly. But I don't have that jetpack yet. All right, let's change perk card. Where is it? Oh no, I did put it on. Yeah, I did. Alright, give me a mod, please. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch, you didn't give me a mod. Alright, let's see where I gotta plant the cranberries. Can we plant the cranberries?
Listening is the key to life. Gotta focus.
The chorus, that's what I was going to do. Fusion cores. I had six. Maybe that's someone in need. So I hope you hear this music and it makes me smile or makes me think of someone you care about. Someone is here for. Someone I'm here for. I guess I should probably get back to actually playing. Wait, is that gun? Eating up my fusion cores? The foundation gun? No. That's strange. Alright, I was asking me to kill a bear there, but I know there's another bear over here somewhere. Collectible. Okay. Let's go get that. I wonder if we can get closer. Speak with Jack at Pumpkin House. He wants more pumpkins. I don't have time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. But I ain't got time for that squish piece either. Oh, what is that? Man, I ain't got time for that squish piece. Let's get the hell out of here. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, did I ever go on the pumpkin house? I don't remember going into the pumpkin house, now that I'm thinking about it, after all that time. Every time I come here, I've never been inside. Look at this, there's a recipe right there. And there's junk. A lot of junk.
So many pumpkins.
I need that
carve.
Plastic.
So little time.
Sorry, dude, I can't help you with that right now. I am abandoned this pumpkin house. I should have. I've been here twice. Look at this plastic. Witch's hat.
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Poor we signed it. Oh, he Oh, it's a legendary too. You know what? Let me take this sucker down. Might as well, I'm already here. Alright, let's play. You wanna play? Let's play. I got time to play. Where are you? Oh, who's the fuckers? Was a bad idea. Where's the other shot coming from? Yeah, maybe I got more than I bargained for. Ah, you motherfucker. Yeah, this foundation thing ain't doing shit to him. Yeah, maybe I did get more than I bargained for coming here. Save this for a Deathclaw. Maybe I should get the hell out of here. Fine, you know what? Let's go ahead and... Let's go before you're causing more of his scorched guys. Let's get the hell out of here. Am I heading in the right direction? Yeah, I'm heading in the right direction. Let's go. Sorry, Scorch Beast. I ain't fucking with you right now. Sorry. I didn't mean to cause you any disruption or any harm. It's my bad. Can we call a truce? Fish to fry right now. I gotta go after some death claws. I think I may have found one of them. Is he up there? Where the hell is he? Yeah, see, that's what you get. You poked a bear. You get more than you bargained for. Yeah, they gotta be up there. Oh, there's a trader here. Oh, it's a storyteller guy.
You got the time. I've got it. Well, buddy, you ain't heard nothing like what I'm about to tell you. For a while here in Appalachia, rumors spread of a creature. Part man, part goat. Many thought it to be a thief using a disguise to hide his identity. Hell, at the time, that's what I thought. So when I saw the upright figure of a goat bathed in moonlight, I figured the thief was coming my way. That wasn't my plan, but plans change. As the figure approached, it became clear this was no man, but a beast. Some sick perversion of God. As it entered my camp, I scurried off into the night, with the intoxicating scent of old urine following in my wake. The beast's, that is, not mine. How could such a vile creation exist? The product of fornication, carried out far from the eyes of God. Truly an unholy creation. Or perhaps radiation is to blame, causing an ordinary farm animal to...
Yeah, but let me take some of your rounds. I need those 308 rounds. What else you got in here? Dog food? I need some dog food and that plastic. Got some alcohol? I'll take the alcohol. Alright, buddy. There's a scorched beast down the way. Don't head that way. And I advise that you leave the area because, I'm about to open a can of whoopas on these death claws, and you, I don't want you getting involved. I'm in the area. Just ran away because it's seen me in my tin armor. Where the hell is it? Where the hell is the Deathclaw? There goes a scorched beast over there. I don't see a Deathclaw. Just come out of the ground? It's a sort of geyser? Yeah, it's some sort of geyser. It says I'm in the area. What does it say? Get Deathclaw meat. It says it's optional. This is optional. All right, let's go. I don't want to fuck with the Deathclaw right now. Let's just finish it. I've been trying to finish this quest for a while. Just want to see what he gives me.
I smell death. The death of a delicious innocent animal, that is. Those are some nice looking rad stag steaks. I just love the sound of raw animal flesh sizzling over a hot flame.
Right?
It's really too bad I have no sense of smell. The steaks are coming along nicely. I can tell those are prime. But I completely forgot about side dishes. I need you to get some taters for the tato salad. Oh, and if you find corn or carrots, I could use some of you with that number of taters. Go get some more.
Damn it, dude. Alright, let's go get him. Thank God I'm farming that right now. I should have enough. I have 4 corn plants. I should have enough. Suffering from red worms. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Five carrots. All right, 5 carrots. 2, 3, 4, 5. I just need 1 more corn. And I have that corn. I just need to. Come on. Alright, come on. You know you wanna be part of the garden. Come on, you know you wanna be part of this garden. Bungee board. I'm gonna have to move you. No! Damn it. This is optional corn 5. Oh, you know what? I think I might have it. Did I plant some over here? No, I planted the different ones over there as the blueberries. Oh, did I see corn? I did, yes. Alright, buddy, I'm back. Damn it, you just cost me 40 caps. It ain't cheap to travel. I'll tell you that much.
Enough to make my circuits glow. Those are some nice looking taters. My famous tato salad will pair well with those Radstag steaks. What a great day to shoot 18 holes. Golf holes, that is, not bullet holes.
What did I earn? Let's go in the store, see what I can find. Anything interesting? Right away. Golf team. Can use the wood. Any more of the plastic than anything else? And the cloth. I can probably sell those. Yeah, I can use the screws. I can always use the screws. Golf club don't work that much, so I can resell that. Ooh, the lead. I need the lead on this one. No, final thing is that we can find a workbench. Is there a workbench nearby? I think the last time I came here, there was a workbench in the back. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, you mother. Now you're going on the grill. Where is he? Is he walking around? No, he's in the middle of the street. Ooh, recipe. Dang it, I already got that one. I'll go drop it off later. Here somewhere. Who's he running to? Oh, I remember I made a camp here somewhere. What was it? I made a camp here. There's a stage over there somewhere with some dead raiders. I remember I made a stage over there. What the hell is over there? Another grafted monster's right there. Shoot him in the ass. Pow, got him right in the ass. Getting like that. Damn, he can fling the feces pretty far away. Business pretty quickly. Anything good? The sticky tar. Alright, where's the workbench? I remember seeing a workbench here somewhere. I think it's over there where that raider place is at. Let me go to the raider place. Was it over here? Yeah, I remember it was here. There it is right there. Come on, because I'm overcumbered. In your noggin. Oh, he's wearing that travel leather coat that I want. Ooh, he ran away. That was pretty quick. Come on. Got him. Got him in the walls. What do you have in the safe? We'll save that one. He's close by, I hear him. Those are just bottles. This one's still good. Is he walking or is he... Oh shit, there he is. No wonder he was running away. Eat it. No wonder you're running away earlier. Sorry about that, buddy.
I'm the grill master here at Hemlock Holmes. You can have your meat well done or extra well done. Your choice.
Sorry, buddy. I didn't realize that you were running away because the fucking ghoul was chasing you. I think they got a bunch of mumbled word salad trying to say. I think we've had enough for today. Let's go sell these items and then we'll call it a day. Yeah, I gotta get going. Come on. Ooh, somebody else, a goodie bag there. Oh, nice. Oh, another goodie bag. They have some toxic water. Oh, cryosleep. An opossum. Alright, I think it's a good time to call it. Oh. Alright guys, I hope you can join me next time. I think it's a good time to call it. I'm doing some Hell Divers too, so if y'all want to go ahead and join me for that later time, that would be great. But that's it for me. Go ahead and share, like, subscribe. And don't forget to go ahead and put down in the comments what y'all think. Let me know what other games y'all want me to see play. But I appreciate your time. And don't forget to take care of yourselves. Don't drink and drive. Kiss your mothers at night. And see you later. Peace.